And presenting the silver medal and the MVP award is Dan Turbo from BC Soccer.
Am I blocking your view?
I won't come back at all.
Red.
Which one?
I think you met.
Big round of applause, guys. Big round.
When we were north back, we were west back, alligator pit.
Oh, look at all the smiles on that team. Look at all the frowns on that team.
Yeah, always like that. That's the way.
Two win, one to win.
That's the way it is. Stay back.
Actually, Bobo, William Griffin. William Griffin, he's one of the development coaches.
Yeah.
One of the
Chara.
She broke 5 umbrellas in 1 year.
Yep, that was
actually not 1 year, 1 term.
I've had that. I'm not going to be able to do it.
Alright, thank you very much again to both teams. And again, we have Dan Turbo from BC Soccer to present the MVP award. And that award goes to from Shaheen FC, number 22, your MVP, Babak
Shahbazi. Oh! MVP. Over there to Aldergrove, Aldergrove has landed here, red machine, and the yellow pen.
Thank you again for everybody for participating today, and the volunteers for the interviews in attendance. Thank you to all the fans for coming out. Just a reminder that tomorrow we have games starting at 10:30, the men's master finals, then we have the Premier Women, the Women Classics, and then the Premier Men's in the 8 Cup finals starting at 3:30 tomorrow. Thank you again to everybody for coming out today.
One more. Thank you. One more. Look at the accident. One of the.
Thank you guys.
Just so everybody knows, the barbecue is still open for a little while, so eat up.